cycle. Promise you.
All right. So, Glyphic Canyon. This is how it works. You just... I immediately messed up there. But... you just spin dash over here to skip all the slow dash pad stuff. You heal those guards. You suck up all the aliens to get all the hero points. Do the same here. And you spin dash jump up here. Light dash here. Chaos control, and yes, I'm doing the new warp. Oh, I forgot to trigger Black Doom. That's interesting. So, just skip the loop. Spin dash. Heal all the gun soldiers. Suck them up. And run down here. One benefit to playing on the Japanese version is that you don't have to wait for the worm to spawn. So, that just saves a bit of time. You stop chaos control here. I only discovered this recently, so it's kind of finicky, but it's a lot easier than the previous setup. The previous setup was so much harder. I can... there. All right. It may be easier, but it's still kind of precise. I don't really... well, I know exactly where to do it, but... there's... I just need to practice it a bit more. Thank you. All right. This trick is kind of awkward, so may take a few tries. All right, let's see if I get it. Shouldn't be that difficult. I'll try the old setup just to see if I somehow get it first try. Also, it's neat to show off, I guess, an older setup. But after the warp, it's a lot harder to get to the goal ring with the old one. Stop chaos control and I got it. So yeah, that's Glyphic Canyon Warp. As you can see, it was a bit, I legitimately thought I crashed there, but no, it just took a bit longer to load. Yeah, that was called the Canyon Warp. Sorry I couldn't do a full run today, but it's just such an interesting trick. That I just had to show it off. And the new one as well. So yeah, that was